back to Plots Voice, man. I cannot wait for you guys to hear this song tonight. This is Miss Neva. You've never seen her before. She's going to help me out tonight with this one. So without further ado, man, let's go. Hey guys, welcome back to Plots Voice and welcome back to the pit. So glad you guys are here, man. Real quick, as you can probably hear from my voice, I've been a little bit under the weather. Been sick for a few days now, so I'm just starting to feel better, but this song that we're going to do tonight, Lightning Crashes, I think it works for me, even though it sounds like my nose is plugged for 5 years, even though it's not, but it sounds like it still. Like I said, I've been a little bit under the weather. However, I wanted to do something today with you guys so we didn't miss any weeks, and this is Miss Neva. I will tell you a little bit about her. She's one of the guitars that Buzzman found for me. I've done a couple things, not a lot, but a couple things I'll tell you at the end of this song. But first, let's see what you guys think of my version of Lightning Crashes from live.
Chasing the wind, just pull on, back again.
Crashes, man, from live. I think it's from 1992, if I'm not mistaken. Cool band. If you haven't had a chance to check out some of their stuff, please do so. And hopefully by the time I play another song, my nose will be taken care of. But yeah, man, just a little bit under the weather, but not all so under the weather. We couldn't have some fun tonight, man, so I'm glad I did. So Miss Neva, brand new guitar you've not seen. Updated the pickups. These are new strings, of course, but updated the pickups. I used it's F-L-E-O-U-R, Fleur, I think is what they're called. Some off-brand I found, and I really like the sound of them, so I put them in here. And then it was missing a tremolo bar, and then I actually found one at Sweetwater. They were kind enough to get me one, so it was really cool. So that's pretty much what I did. Not anything major to her, but she sounds pretty cool, I think. And you'll see her some more, just like all the other ladies, as time goes along. So come back and check the Postman out, if you will. On Saturday, he will have a great song, man, and I cannot wait for you guys to hear that. As well as come back and see me on Wednesday next week, which I cannot wait to see you guys again, have some more fun, we'll do something else. And I have one other guitar I think you have. Oh, actually, two this month. Hope I can work her in. I'm going to work Lena in, so you can see the repaint job, and Ember you have not seen. And then you'll be up to date. So that'll be cool, man. It'll be fun. So at any rate, man, I hope you guys are having a great day and a great life. I'm blessed. Even though I don't feel 100%, I'm still blessed, man. So I hope you guys are feeling great. And I'll see you guys again here on PlotsVoice.